Tuesday, August 29th, and we were up around $3,000 today. Today is definitely a day where you can't judge the success by the outcome. So for example, this morning, the S&P opened down around 15 to 18 points, and as a result, fear increased in the market and volatility increased, which means that the amount of premium that we could have received and we could have taken in for selling a put option this morning was substantially more than we could have received yesterday or today when the market closed. The problem is that I actually went to sleep really late last night and woke up late. So by the time I woke up, the market had already rebounded. So even though I ended up the day up $3,000, had I sold puts in the morning, I would have made substantially more money than I did. So it was a missed opportunity.